Edith Head was undoubtedly Hollywood's most famous costume designer. In a career that lasted six decades, she worked on over 1,100 films, became known for her creative versatility, and was rewarded with eight Oscars. Loretta Young was one of the most popular movie stars of the 20th century. Her career lasted from silent films through the age of television, where she, too, was awarded with an Oscar and became known as one of the best-dressed women in America.
And I intend to find out what.
Together, she and Edith Head collaborated on seven films.
Have this man to thy husband, to love him, obey him, worship him, and serve and keep him in sickness and in health.
You say you have an appointment in Shanghai. Just how important it is, I don't know. But these girls also have an appointment in Chengdu. And their appointment involves the destiny of China.
Oh, Jeff, you're so sweet. No wonder I fell in love with you. I'm the luckiest girl in the whole world.
Evening, Captain.
Good evening, Miss Thatcher. Oh, Dale, let's hang on to each other. You were right. We still have so many good things together.
We do have, don't we?
Let's try. Let's try with everything we've got.
Everything.
Oh, darling.
Look at her. A woman at the breaking point. Fighting the panic that can destroy her. She could have been any one of you until the terrifying night that made her the hunted, the haunted, the accused.
Now, critically acclaimed actress Susan Claassen takes to the stage as Edith Head in an expertly researched and elegantly portrayed tribute to the golden age of Hollywood.
The combination of the full bust and the very wide skirt accentuated its 19-inch waist, making it appear even smaller than it was. The only time a costume goes out of fashion is if the public doesn't buy it. Well, the public bought this one. Some clothing manufacturers copied it. What do they say in the trade? They knocked it up and they knocked it off.
Joined by Miss Young's son and daughter-in-law, Christopher and Linda Lewis, A Perfect Marriage explores the fascinating relationship between two of Hollywood's most accomplished women and fashion icons of the 20th century. Edith Head, Loretta Young, A Perfect Marriage.